Okay, who all reached people and who has some guests that are have RSVP'd for this coming Saturday's event? Anybody? Were you able to leave some messages? Did you add anybody to your list? Who wants to tell us how it went?
I already have people coming, and like one is the guy that I told you about. I went to check on him and he said, yeah, I've already registered for it. And I know he's coming back here. He's going to sign in. But you know what? I want to follow up with him again because I told him to tell his doctor friend that he wants to know about it to come too. And anyway, so he said he had already registered for this thing.
Yeah, I don't think you have to register.
I know, that's why I thought it was weird. But
you don't have to register. You just click the link. It starts at 9 o'clock in the morning mountain and it goes to 1 o'clock in the afternoon mountain. And you don't have to pre-register. You just show up and you don't have to pay anything. It's free.
Right.
So
I sent him that little, you know, paper airplane invitation on my invitation.
Right. Well, I don't know which one, but make sure that whoever your guests are, that they have the right link.
Right.
So when they click the link at the time that it's happening, it's a live event, they will get they'll be as if they're in the front row live in Salt Lake City. Who else reached out to somebody and got somewhere as far as Envision goes, leveraging Envision as opposed to, you know, I've been told that if you just go to events, you're maintaining your business. But if you bring people to events, you're growing your business. And the idea of this is to grow your business. And so when people feel stagnant, it's because they're attending everything, but they're not bringing people with them, new people. So anybody else have some new people that they reached out to or got a hold of or anything?
I did.
Yeah.
I have a group, social media, where I'm part of a health and wellness group, and I announced it to all the group. So just
okay. And that's good that you announced it. But that's like, so do you have any RSVPs?
I just did it, so I don't know.
Okay,
but I also in that group, I have a new yoga teacher that I contacted. So I'm waiting also for her answer.
Okay, good. So yeah, Eric Worry says, you know, we can be an announcer or we can be a promoter. So yes, it's important to announce events so people know what's going on, but it's really important to promote events so that people feel inclined to attend, you know? So make sure that you're promoting what's going to happen, because if you say, hey, you want to go to Envision, to me, and I'm not an ASEA person, I have no idea what you're talking about. What's Envision? Why would I want to go? What, you know, what's in it for me? Why would I want to devote a half of my day to some event, right? Copycat, you reach somebody?
Yes, I did. Actually reached somebody yesterday, and it was someone that's been in as an associate but hasn't done anything. So I used what I did yesterday today to reach out to some other people. Yeah. What I did is I told them that Envision was where they can meet the heart and soul of the company. Almost took exactly what you just said, copied you, where you can meet the heart and soul of the company, meet the owners. We actually fly people in, and this is a chance to do it virtual. And 2 years ago, I took my own money, flew out to Utah, and what touched me the most was the heart and soul where the founder talked about ethos, and they're going to talk about this at the end. So I put in the chat the link that I sent out to people, but I would hit voice clip and I'd voice clip them and tell you what I said now so they could hear my voice and do that. So I did that yesterday, person to person with somebody. And then today I reached out to someone else who's an associate that's been, you know, in a witness protection club for a while. And then I reached out to another person that's said that they wanted to join, but they weren't able to because of illness. And I'll be doing this over and over again today. So this was a good session.
Good job, man. And I'll tell you, when you're inviting your team and letting them know how important it is to be there and for them to invite their people and to invite their people to attend this event, if they don't show up to Envision, I'm not going to spend a whole lot of time with them helping them build their business. I mean, You know what I mean? Because they're telling you with their actions that they're not really that serious. Right? So, you know, you make sure your team knows how important it is to attend. And if they don't attend, you can kind of tell where their priorities are. You can tell where ASEA is on their priority list, and it will clarify to you who you should be spending time with and maybe who you shouldn't be spending so much time with. Okay. So we have to treat this like a business, or we're just going to float around, you know, not going anywhere. You know, we really want it. You know, we're building this business. This business is growing. Our team is growing. Our business is growing, and we'd be happy to help you grow too. But you know, it just doesn't happen without you doing something. So excellent. Anybody else? One more before we wrap it up this morning.
Cindy, I just want to ask, are we the associates going to receive that link to actually—
If you haven't received the link, from what I understood, everybody was sent the link. If for some reason it was only sent out to Diamond Associates, I would encourage you to reach out to your upline Diamond and say, would you send me the link to Envision?
I did do that after your message this morning, but I checked back in my emails and I have never received a link. I've received the invitation and the invitation with the updated speakers, but there's no link on either of them.
Okay, well, you should have a link, and mine came from Corey Begley. Ruth?
It's in the chat now, and it's also on Trish and Bob's newsletter, so you can copy it there.
Thank you.
Yeah, and if you want to copy the whole chat, those three dots, you just click on those three dots and it'll copy the chat onto your computer. So either cut and paste it or copy the chat, and that way you can send that link out to who you're inviting. So thanks, Ruth, for that. Perfect. All right, you guys, Envision is going to be fantastic. And you know, we haven't been able to get together for a long, long time. This is how you can get small groups together physically in your home. And you can all plug into the event virtually on that link. So leverage this event. It's, you know, that's what the event is for. That's why they, you know, we all spend so much time putting content together. You know, we don't just do it for our health. This is, you know, the whole point is to give new people a brand new vision of what ASEA is and why they might want to incorporate it into their lives. Okay. So major push between now and Saturday to get as many people there as possible. All right. Have a great one, guys.
Thank you.